the scoring a goal, protecting the puck. Shot from the point, loose in front, score! On a rebound, Dinah Zubras puts it home, and the Devils grab a 1-0 lead. Zubras now with goals in back-to-back games after not scoring for 14 straight.
In these last couple games, but this is far from over.
The points for Mike Ruff have been few and far between, but now he'll have another assist and assists in back-to-back games. Walking in front and putting one off the post was David Jones. Puck still loose in the Devils' zone.
It's been even better.
Arneson puts one in front, steered aside by Brodeur, but this is Smith who holds and sends it back. Avalanche now try to set up. 3 seconds to go with the man advantage. Shot in front, saved by Brodeur. That's his best of the game so far as he robs David Jones in front. Played across, knocked out of the zone by Comiskey, and the Devils come right back as Pandolfo sends this across. Shot by Pelly off the post. Volsky in the corner has it checked away. Avalanche still buzzing in the Devils' zone, though. Zubras with a check in the corner. Puck squirts loose. Hard hit by Vizhnevsky, but walking out in front. Ryan Smith still loose after Brodeur made the initial stop. Sackett from the point. Across to Stasny. Shattering try. Saved by Brodeur on a one-timer. He robbed Hayden. Still loose in front. Oh, Marty Brodeur with one of his best of the season.
Oh, and then the fans could see the puck trickling along the goal line underneath Marty Brodeur, and he reached back and swept it out.
Motto in the corner gives chase. Arneson tries to come out with the puck. Arneson, turnaround try, just wide of goal. This is Hannon now for the Avalanche, who plays it behind the net. Colorado sets up. One-timer score! The setup from behind the goal, and Paul Stasny cashes in to tie the game at one.
Well, Paul,
and skates it out himself for New Jersey. Lays it across for Zach Parise, who dumps deep into the Colorado end. Parise fights for it, crashes the boards, and sends it across. Langenbrenner in front, shot, save made! Langenbrenner sent it across for Travis Zajac, who couldn't get it by. Again, chance for the Devils. Shot by Martin, save Theodore. He can't hold.
The nervousness in Zach Parise's game came back to haunt him. He just tried to shoot that puck too quickly.
Chance now for Pandolfo. His drive, score! Oh, that beats Theodore on the far side, and just like that, the Devils regain the lead.
Well, here's what needs Marty Brodeur to make that first save, and he's been doing it.
Stasny wins the draw. Back to Lyle. Shot, save in front, rebound. Oh, Brodeur robbing Sakic at the side of the goal.
Well, hey, is Marty Brodeur sprawling magnificently? Brodeur just brilliant here. Lyle's going to rip this shot. Rebound, Sakic trying to shovel it home. Marty Brodeur is able to get his body down and across. That was the toe. What a save by Brodeur. Stretching out that left leg.
Knocked away by Colorado. And now Langenbrunner. Parise. Centering try in front. Score. Oh, what a play by Zach Parise to set up Jamie Langenbrunner. That is a huge goal with just over 12 to play. And the captain has given the Devils a 3-1 lead. Sends it into the Devils' zone. Brodeur plays it across. Puck comes loose right to John Madden. Gianta back to Madden. John Madden shot. Trickles by Theodore. Score! John Madden with the goal on the 2-on-1. And the Devils have got the lead to 4-1. Mike Rupp took a penalty for New Jersey that the Devils are killing now. And back to the point, Lyles has it for the Avalanche. His drive stopped in front. Rebound trickles past Brodeur. And just like that, it's a two-goal hockey game again. We'll make it 3 wins in 4 tries. A terrific trip. They'll go back to Prudential Center with the Rangers awaiting. But the winning goaltender today is Martin Brodeur, who for the 7th time in this legendary career has put together a 40-win season. And congratulations all around.